York Fashion Week. I mean, I guess I've been particularly keen to see what the British have done and to see what Stuart Vives has brought to Coach and what Katie and Luella have done with Marc by Marc Jacobs. So for me, those were very big high points. They've both done great jobs at making the brands look very kind of accessible, luxury, sporty, young, and all the things that they were always intended to be, but I think they've added a new edge. I've been interested to see how very embellished things have been, and there's been quite a nostalgic feeling to quite a lot of the shows. So somewhere like Michael Kors had these kind of Victorian necklines, and I mean Ralph always has an element of nostalgia, but this time he very much played up to the idea of real kind of uptown sort of almost 70s kind of luxury. As we talk, I'm at Calvin Klein with the most incredible knits, really rather wonderful kind of quite abstract textured knits, which I think has been definitely one of my favorite shows. I think it's quite interesting is the kind of color palette. There's been a very soft, instead of a very monochrome palette, which you often get in New York, there's been a lot much of softer colors like dove grays and mauves and silveries. It's kind of had quite a gentle feeling in lots of ways, which I think is rather lovely.